Some sad news to end the year. Television icon Betty White has died at the age of 99. Her agent confirming that today. White started her career, you might remember, in the 1940s on radio and eventually joined television in 1949. Of course, she became a household name in the 80s for her role as Rose Nyland on The Golden Girls. From there, she had a long and successful career with 5 Emmy wins. By the way, she would have turned 100 on January 17th. All right, we'll get the first